so much fear right now. We know that. But there's a lot of misinformation being spread out there as well. Let's get to Verify It Fast Friday. First up, a big question is, will disinfectants like Lysol or Clorox damage your phone? Can you use disinfectants like that to clean your phone? Well, our sources for this one are the Centers for Disease Control and Prevention and Apple. First, the CDC recommends you clean and disinfect your phone frequently, including your keyboard, your iPhone, and other surfaces. But for a long time, Apple said this was a no-no, saying that the alcohol in cleaning products could damage the iPhone's screens. This new line unceremoniously surfaced recently on Apple's support page, giving the go-ahead to use these wipes on, quote, non-porous surfaces, although they still warn about using bleach, aerosol sprays, or anything abrasive. So we can go ahead and verify, yes, you can and should use disinfectant wipes to clean your phone. All right, moving on to this next claim making the rounds right now online. Here's what it says. Hold your breath for more than 10 seconds. And if you do so without coughing, discomfort, stuffiness, or tightness, it shows you're not infected with the coronavirus. Well, unfortunately, that is not true. Our health expert tells us this is patently false. He says the only real way to know whether you have the virus is to take the test. Health experts agree, saying a person may not be exhibiting overt symptoms, but still could be infected. So we can go ahead and verify this claim is absolutely false. Hey, claims like this can be so damaging, especially in a time of so much fear when we're trying to get the facts out there. I'm on Facebook. I'm on Twitter. You can send me a message via email, crogers2@kcentv.com. And I cannot stress to you viewers at home how imperative our Verify segment is.